Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in to Disinhibition Live with me, Delta Notch. Apologies for the delay. Hopefully it will all be worth it. This is the second episode that we have pulled off in 3 months, which I know may not sound anything significant, but for me, and as infrequently as I get to do this, that's a pretty big feat. So thank you for tuning in. Thank you for being a part of this. This is my all-vinyl techno set. Hopefully there's something in there that you enjoy. Keep in mind that we do have available, at twice in this broadcast, 2 official, exclusive, nearly one-of-a-kind, Delta Notch.
This is where I heal my hurt.
Pint glasses. They will be raffled off halfway through the show and at the end of the show for whoever who is present. So if that is anything interesting to you, best of luck. All right, again, thank you so much for tuning in. This is going to be a lot of fun. Let's get it going.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in to Disinhibition Live with me, Delta Notch. We are halfway through our two-hour broadcast. Again, apologies for starting a bit late. We do have a bit of a predicament on our hands because it is now time to give away our first prize of the night, which is this official Delta Notch pint glass. So, this is an official Delta Notch pint glass, as you can see from the Delta Notch logo. It does in fact hold an entire 16 ounces and is ideal for the perfect night out or the perfect night in for one. And the winner has been generated from the viewers who are still here, and the winner is Mr. Brandon Moore. So if that is your name, you will be getting a message from me or Kathy Williams in the next few hours on how to claim your prize. Thank you very much for tuning in again. We've got 1 hour to go, and this is a spectacular track, so I need to stop talking. Let's get back to it.
We'll be right back. goes to the record store. You know, I ain't gonna say which one, but you know what I'm saying. I was feeling good. I had a nice pack of records in my hand, two bags, going back to the hotel. Alright, all good, all good. I get back to the hotel, get on the elevator. All of a sudden I walk in, I'm looking at my records all happy. I'll check this one out, see what it sounds like at the club. And this lady looks at me and says, "Is that a record? Wow, do they still make those?" I'm like, "Yeah, I'm a DJ. Yeah, you know, just getting ready to play tonight." She had a son with her, and he tugs her on the shoulder and says, "Mom, hey, mom, mom, what's a record?" And I'm like, "Damn, there it is."
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in. Technically, my 2 hours are up, even including the 20-minute delay that we had. However, there are about three or four more tracks that I just would really like to play, so I'm going to play them. So hold on tight. We've got about probably 20 minutes more. In the second episode of Disinhibition Live. So enjoy. So enjoy. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for tuning in to the second episode of 2018 Disinhibition Live.
Yeah!
With me, Delta Notch. That was a lot of fun. Now is time for the final winner of the evening, who will receive... True. Let me specify first. The winner will receive an unused Delta Notch pint glass. Because obviously the used one is extra. The winner of tonight's final prize is...
Wait for it.
Matthew. Graph. So Matthew, if that is your name, you'll be receiving a message from us in a little bit about a kinder prize. We'll let this last track play out. Thank you so much for attending and tuning in to the second episode of 2018 of Disinhibition Live with me, Delta Notch.